It's been nearly 3 weeks since a curfew has been placed in effect in this area community. Is it working? Are people paying attention? I'm Andy Mohalshik. That story coming up on Eyewitness News.